It's me, hon. I'm in a hell of a bind here. I got more problems than I could deal with on my own. I need you to come on over.
Oh! Whatever's happened to Dale?
You hear about this?
A bank robbery down in Red County?
Dale done it, Tiny.
What are you gonna do about it?
I figured I'd rather split that money with a good friend than let that thieving dog of a husband get away with it.
I ain't gonna sit here and disagree with that.
Where's the money, Dale?
What money?
The $100,000 in cash.
Oh, you sure got a hell of a fervent imagination, Lorna.
Did I imagine this? You stole that money.
I did not take that money.
God damn it!
I took that money!
Did you just go and kill Dale?
I do believe I just did.
Lorna?
Not really a good time, Sheriff.
We're having a bit of a girl's day. I don't want to spoil it by dwelling on Dale's past delinquent transgressions.
I'm just going to be waiting here till I get that search warrant in my hands.
What are we supposed to do? I never dealt with a dead body before. Where'd you learn how to work an electronical device like that?
Shop class.
Is burn the son of a bitch.
The situation has downright thickened.
Good Lord, never meant for women to have idle time on their hands. Cause nothing but trouble.
What are you doing here?
Produce the cash or I will shoot you both dead right here, right now, swear to God.
Even a good woman's got a breaking point.
The law is right outside that door.
One of you two damn squaws knows more than you're letting on.
No need to turn belligerent now!
I never seen nothing like this as long as I lived.
Ah! I got the warrant! Open the door!
What else we gotta clean up?